Hey, Khaled. Music. We the best. We taking over. Listen.
Spread out with it. South Carolina, Alabama, Mississippi, home, North Carolina, Philadelphia, Virginia. From down to Maryland, where warm in the winter. Home of the Minnesota, where storm in the winter. Jacksonville, Tallahassee, Memphis, Tallahassee, Highland, B&H Town, Southside, Cloverland, Daddy, I'm the man out of Dallas. Better ask Khaled. Yeah, man, I Khaled with my eyes open, belly. Blowing that spinning, going down Benny. Drop 6-4-3, we're getting switchy. Red light stop, make it drop for the bitch. Out. 4-5, blow your head out with it. Anything you hit it, I said, I'm in it. Can't got the crown, then spread out with it. Say you need bricks, I said, I get it.
Know me, still the same OG, but I've been low-key. Hated on by most these niggas with no cheese. No deals and no G's, no wheels and no keys. No boats, no snowmobiles and no skis. Mad at me cause I can finally afford to provide my family with groceries. Got a crib with a studio with a saw full of tracks to add to the wall full of plaques. Hanging up in the office and back of my house like trophies. Did y'all think I'ma let my dough freeze? Oh please, you better bow down on both knees. Who you think taught you to smoke trees? Who you think brought you to ODs? Eazy-E's, Ice Cubes and D.O.C's, the Snoop D.O.G's, and the group that said motherfuck the police. Gave you a tape full of dope beats to bump when you stroll through in your hood. And when your album sales wasn't doing too good, who's the doc that he told you to go see? Y'all better listen up closely. All you niggas that said that I turned pop or the firm flop, y'all are the reason that Dre ain't been getting no sleep. So fuck y'all, all of y'all. If y'all don't like me, blow me. Y'all are gonna keep fucking around with me and turn me back to the old me.
Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. So what do you say to somebody you hate? Or anyone trying to bring trouble your way? One of his old things in the blood of your way? Just study your tape, it's been WA. One day I was walking by with a Walkman on, when I caught a guy, give me an awkward eye. Strangled him off in the parking lot with his carbon eye. I don't give a fuck if it's dark or not. I'm harder than me trying to park a Dodge, but I'm drunk as fuck right next to a humongous truck in a two-car garage. Hopping out with two broken legs trying to walk it off. Fuck you too, bitch, call the cops. I'ma kill you and them loud-ass motherfucking barking dogs. And when the cop came through, me and Dre stood next to a burnt-down house with a can full of gas and a handful of matches, and still weren't found out. Right here. From here on out, it's the chronic two. Starting today, and tomorrow's anew. And I'm still local enough to choke you to death with a Charleston chew. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. Hotter than a set of twin babies. And a Mercedes Benz with the windows up when the temp goes up to the mid-80s. Calling men ladies. Sorry, Doc, but I've been crazy. There's no way that you can save me. It's okay, go with him, Haley. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre. Nowadays, everybody wanna talk like they got something to say, but nothing comes out when they move their lips. Just a bunch of gibberish, and motherfuckers act like they forgot about Dre.